hit the line right before the temple. Andre Pallotta cruised to the top of the crease. He's finally take control. Bounce to McKinnon. He'll take off. He's got Branson in with him. McKinnon is in. Looks to Miko. Shoots and scores! And the Avs take a 2-1 lead as McKinnon flashed the speed. Found the moose, who buries it by Vasilevsky. That's his third of the season. The Avs on top 2-1.
Third of the season. Points in all five games for the Avalanche. McKinnon's best play since rejoining the Avalanche. And the Avalanche, what is Makar doing out there? Well, he's reading the play and making the right move. He just chips it to Nathan McKinnon, and he looks across, and right there, you're not quite sure what Nathan McKinnon is going to do right there if you're Vasilevsky.
Mikko Rantanen has a goal in this game. Trying to get a goal in the shootout for the Avalanche. In on Vasilevsky. Hits the post and it banks off of Vasilevsky and in.
Oh, that's too bad for Vasilevsky because he tracked it all the way. He had shut everything down. From my angle here, I didn't see anything. See how he moved, how patient he was? He gets some bad luck. The rebound comes off the post, hits him in the backside and goes in.